What's the difference in being a horse trainer and being a horseman? Well, when you're a horse trainer, you kind of go in there and grind around and tweak the horse and get the horse to conform and come to you. When you're a horseman, you go in and you conform to the horse.